What if we wanted to find the median number of friends using the spreadsheet? Remember that first we want to order the data. So there's a very useful tool called Sort, which is in pretty much all spreadsheet software. In Google Spreadsheets, the way you do it is by first highlighting the data. And I'm going to show you a keyboard shortcut really quick. From cell A2, hit Shift and then right arrow key, so it highlights cell A2 and B2. And then Command, Shift, down arrow key. And then this highlights all the data. It's easier to do it this way than by simply dragging your cursor all the way down to the bottom. This is just a quick and easy way to highlight all the data. So now, click on Data, and we want to sort by column B because that's the data we're interested in. We're not really interested in the timestamp. So we'll click Sort Range. And then we should get a box here saying Sort Range By, and we'll say column B. And in general, we want to sort from least to greatest. So I'm going to stop here and let you try and experiment with this. And then after you sort the data in the spreadsheet, try finding the median.